trash.
Hi, trash.
Hi, dude.
Get fucked. Ow!
I was so hairy, that was my face.
Finger my pussy.
Oh, okay then.
Haha, fucking fucks.
I can't. Yeah. Never though. It's the one with the farm. It legit, you don't see it at all. Like,
Hitler grabbed my pussy.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That guy's gonna be not my TV.
Let's see.
Hold on, I gotta turn my TV down. I'm just gonna walk in here. What the fuck's it open? Oh god. Chat escalates so quickly.
What's up, my man? We up on the roof together?
Y'all motherfuckers married now.
Yeah.
Yeah, mofo.
Yo, can you not poke your head up again? I told you not to, man.
Listen to the bitch ass, he'll fucking tell you.
Yeah, you listen to my bitch ass, you're right.
Yeah, suck my fucking cock.
Listen to me, daddy.
Suck my ass.
Yeah, you know what you are? You're just a... Hey, bitch ass, come on, mofo.
Why you gotta be so mean?
Cause you're a fucking little cocksucker.
Ow, that hurt.
Why is the whole squad up on the roof?
Exactly.
See, I was about to say that shit. There's a dude on the fucking roof with us. The enemy's even on the roof, guys.
Yeah, playing with these fucking assholes. Yeah, let's keep playing.
Yeah.
Bigfoot sniped my pussy.
Nothing better to do than fuck. So let him kill us, Abby. Ah, this game is just so fucking toxic.
I'm so sorry.
What was that? Her mic just sounded like it died. Fucking dude. Wow, I barely even
Yeah, I think I've been drinking too much. Pretty strong too, so just that.
Yeah, because you're an asshole.
Yeah, maybe I am. Sorry about that. Maybe I came off the wrong way. I'm actually a pretty good guy. Sorry about that.
Nah, I know. I love you. It's all good.
Just, had a hard
day. I love you too.
That's all. I had a hard day, man. Sorry, guys. Sometimes you take your vent out on people in these games, but I didn't mean it like that. I want to apologize.
It's good.
I'm just trying to get kills, dude.
So this, my buddy at work got fired because he's a black guy and he's bullshit. That's really pissing me off. That's the goddamn fucking truth, is what it is.
Nice try.
What is wrong with this server? This CSGO is like, this server just speaks like a lot clearer about the fucking CSGO. Yeah. What's bad is how much.
Well, there's a lot more to it, you know, but there's a lot to that too.
God damn, cousin fuckers in your barn and shit.
Nice. Oh.
Hey, that big boy.
Hey girl.
Where did you come from?
Better get off my roof, boy.
Damn, daddy!
Which one of you fuckers gonna take my sister to prom?
Yeah, you can tell these.
I'm taking my cousin to prom.
United States. They're not from Canada. They're a bunch of fuckers.
I'm not from Canada.
Yeah, you guys are just a bunch of fucking cocksuckers down there. You know what? We actually really hate all of them.
Are you taking her to the grade 12 dance?
I'm over here in the Atlantic Ocean, I am, with a strapped concrete block to my fucking ankle.
Yeah, you guys are down there all fucked up, man.
Yeah, you're little cocky cocksuckers.
You guys are just so fucked up down there, you could be the worst country in the world.
I'm in Tejas.
Bring that ass here.
You know, be real proud of your fucking country. They lose at everything. They don't have anything together. Dude, that's a bunch of fucking losers.
Who said they're from Texas?
I'm a proud to be American because I love my faith. I love my love. Killing a bunch of fucking idiots.
Don't spawn kill, you fucking loser! Get out of here!
What the U.S. is just a bunch of cocks. It's really sad to say, but it's true. You can't deny it. It's true, eh, Brad? It's fucking true! Fuck, would you want to loot for me?
Counter-terrorists win. Son, I'm gonna need you to lay off a bear. You've already had too many fucking coronas.
I'm gonna have to ask you to stop drinking, sir.
Yes, sir. Army Corps, let's be in Vietnam, sir.
Put some fucking fucking pies down, son.
Yes, Commander, sir. We all will apologize to you in the morning, sir. Fuck off.
Hey, I played Call of Duty once. I can pick terrorists if you want to be a counter. Back. Cause you've got a limp off them. David camping in fucking spawn. Like, bam! You're doing. Let's go to a oh, hell no! sorry, I thought that was an enemy.
Oh.
Yo.
It's fine, I'm fine.
This is like my first time playing CSGO. And got fucking like 15 kills with the op, and I feel like such a goddamn badass right now.
Yeah, I heard you're getting an award for that. It's really incredible.
I saved your life. Less talking, more action, please.
Yes, sir, Commander. Yes, sir. Nice, sir.
That's more like.
He's just like Stu. He's an American fucking idiot. That's what he is.
It's always you.
Exactly, Brad. They're all the same.
Fuck you, bot, Dave. Cut that fucker.
That's why no one likes them. That's why they can't travel anywhere without being paranoid.
I'm so disappointed that you turned around.
That was so sweet, eh? Wasn't that the way to kill you?
Anybody else want to?
Oh, yes, definitely does.
What's that?
I said you definitely wanted to kill me.
Oh, I'm just running around.
What was that? Oh, dear.
No!
That was a bot, dude? Get him out of here.
The bots are fucking crazy.
No one was.
Dude with the dude with the Chinese name I can't understand? He's a badass, too. I was last four matches straight pissing me off, just murdering me at every turn.
Associating with Nikos.
Dude, like Koreans on Overwatch are like.
Niggers, what?
I want a large number 9.
Oh god, not that.
With a coke.
No, dude, that's from, like, San Andreas.
See, I'm disappointed that GTA got a meme before Saint Terrell. Whatever happened to Saint Terrell?
It went downhill fast after 2.
Well, I mean, I played 3, and I played the 4th, and they were all fun and shit, but, like...
Well, number 3, Saints Row the 3rd was great. I loved it. It was real fun. Saints Row 4, they lost me on that.
Yeah, they went off the fucking rails when it came to, you know, the whole ridiculous gimmicks and shit.
Yeah. I mean, the game in itself is meant to make fun of all that and just exaggerate as much as possible, but they're going a little overboard and it's getting old.
Yeah, they're, at that point, they're making irony of irony, which is like a self-consuming spiral of shit.
Head glitching behind a desk. Get the fuck out!
A bot was peeking me earlier, pissing me off.
Wait for it. Aw, damn it. Stand still and eat it.
Knifing is not very nice.
No, it's not. But I think it gets to the point rather well, you know?
Indeed.
The point.
Okay,
Brad, I feel like
it.
I have to apologize. I don't know how that happened.
Stop it right now.
Yeah.
Kill them for fucking taking me alive.
There's random Chinese name again. Fucking me up. Ah.
Yo, TBG, is that a Rem as your icon?
Dude.
If so, then I'm gonna need to put my dick up against the computer.
Definitely relate.
Yeah, all fucking 2 inches.
Excuse me. My God.